TV screens, CPT, where we be, 4 p.m. till 5 every week. Ekse, 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 CTV family, catch us live on your TV screens, CPT, where we be, 4 p.m. till 5 every week. Ekse, 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 it's Ekse Life.
Welcome to the House of Fun, ladies and gentlemen. It's that time, that date.
I know that's right.
We bring you the biggest,
the baddest, and the most hip and happening youth show in the motherland.
And we go by the name of Ekse Live. And my name is Lama Limun. Welcome to Friday's edition of Ekse Live.
Yes.
We're celebrating Good Friday.
Yes, everything is literally so good about this Friday. But worry not, because this show is about to take it to the next level. Once again, as Lama said, thank you so much for choosing us to be your source of entertainment today. It's absolutely no different. We're going to give you that Friday fire, that Friday flavor that we always give you. So make sure that you stay tuned all the way up to 5 o'clock to make sure you don't miss anything that's going to be happening right here.
He who just opened the show on the ones and twos go by the name of Whitefish. You know how we do what we do. It's either we go big or we go home. And today we're going bigger and better.
Yes.
Also coming through later on the show, a 22-year-old. He started off as a rap artist. Mm-hmm. And he thought, I've got a niche of becoming a producer.
Yeah.
So he left his producing, his rap career for good until the game kept on pulling him back, pulling him back, pulling him back. And that led him right here on Ekse. Can't wait to have a chat with Peasy Peas about his career. So make sure that you don't go anywhere.
And you know, on Friday, we always give you the best music. And so we have the pioneers in the building. They are a rap group who are independently owned, who are going to be telling us where they come from, why they choose to do the music that they do, and why they're so fire. So I really just can't wait for that one. What else do we have?
You also chatting to a designer?
Yes. I am chatting to Kuda a little later on. Zim, stand all the way up. Listen, he has done so much, and we're going to be speaking about his brand title, House of Howe. Howe means mushroom, but we're going to be discussing that a little later on. Why would he name it that? And all the incredible things he's done, guys. He's been to SA Fashion Week, Zim Fashion Week. He's been in the UK. So if you're looking for a talented designer today, this is the place that you want to stay.
We are available on social media. It is Ekse Live, both on Instagram, Twitter, and then for Facebook, Ekse Live as well. 021-448-0448 is that number to dial to be part of this awesomeness. Organist MLL, go Ekse at CapeTownTV.org. You know, Ekse Game of Games is that time.
Yeah.
And Rondile is the game master. So let's check out how the pioneers fare when it comes to Ekse Game of Games. Welcome to Friday.
Welcome to Friday. and gentlemen, as Llama has said, today I am the Games Master and I'm going to be playing a game of games with the group titled The Pioneers. They're going to be performing a little later on. As I told you guys, they are a rap group, so I feel like it's appropriate for me to ask them questions about the rap and music industry. So guys, are you ready? Yeah. First of all, before I ask you if you're ready or not, please give me your names real quick.
I go by Jack the Loner.
Oh, hey.
I'm Lil Gupta.
Let's go.
Bougie Wood.
And Young Alpha.
Yes, before we move on any further, can I please ask that the music be dropped down just a little lower so my guest can hear my questions. Thank you so much. Now, the first question is, I heard you guys during rehearsal, and I'm not going to give you guys a sneak peek too much, but they were singing during rehearsal, and I heard them mention a Grammy, and I'm like, oh, okay, cool, they know about the Grammys. That's the first question. How many Grammys does Drake have? 1, 8, B, 4, and C, 15.
I'm going to have to go with 4.
That is true. That is correct. Drake does have 4 Grammys. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you the rules real quick. I forgot to tell you. Whoever, you guys are on 2 different teams. Team A, Team B. So you guys are not together. So Team A has 1 point. Team B, you better get it together right now. And then the second question is, who is Youngster CPT signed under? A, Ambitious Entertainment. B, Universal Music Group. C, YGen Entertainment.
That will be YGen Entertainment.
Group V has come through to the party, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations. Third question is, AKA's first album was called A, Levels, B, Alter Ego, C, Touch My Blood.
Alter Ego.
Yes, Team A is building. Okay, 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 guys, it's 2-1 now. So you guys need to come up because I only have 5 questions. Okay, question number 4. Who was the first ever female rapper to win a Grammy? A, Nicki Minaj, B, Lauryn Hill, C, Megan Thee Stallion.
Lauryn Hill.
I'm not sure if it's a tie. Okay, wait, last question is, the first SA rapper to ever fill up the F&B Stadium, A, AKA,
yes, the Nelvius.
B, ladies and gentlemen, they have won. They didn't even give him a chance. Listen, don't worry, you have time to redeem yourselves a little later in the interview. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Game of Games, and Team A have won. Congratulations. We're going to be sitting to the Pioneers a little later on to find out what it is that inspires their music. But right now, though, we're going to take a quick ad break, and we will see you after this. Congratulations.
TV family, catch us live on your TV screens.